Баджоришто наманамар. Баджоришто наманамар. Баджоришто нам. Баджоришто наманамар. Баджоришто нам манамар. Баджоришто нам. This is the song of my master, my spiritual master. It is in the language, beautiful language, which is called Bengali. Out of living languages, it is the closest to the Sanskrit language. Sanskrit language is just like a Latin language for the medical people, for the doctors and nurses. And Sanskrit is for yogis. So all the scriptures, most of them are in Sanskrit. And the Sanskrit was developed by yogis, by spiritual people. So it has that very proper vocabulary to express very subtle feelings, very subtle concepts. So Bengali is very close to Sanskrit. Grammar is different, but words almost the same. So in this song, what is it said? Oh, my mind. What are you doing? Mind, what do you do? Don't you waste your time. Do something very, very special. Bhajore ishtonam. Oh, my mind. You sing, you praise the name of your divine goal, of your consciousness. Pursue that cosmic consciousness. Pursue that transcendental spiritual entity. Oh, my mind, don't waste time. Sing the name of the Supreme. Then it goes like this. Srishti sthiti tate nihito. Srishti sthiti tate nihito. Tahate shesh porinamanamar. Bhajorishto nam. He is the creator, is the state of creation, the process of creation, the process of existence, and the process of destruction is all in him. Oh, my mind. Can you imagine? Everything is embedded in him. Just everything is being created right now. Out of unmanifest, things getting manifest. Every your atom, every molecule, every electron there is just there, unmanifest. And then suddenly for a moment is becoming manifest. It appears, it dives out of unmanifest and appears in the manifest reality. So the universe is called Jagat. Something which is moving, something which is changing all the time. So everything in this world is being created, then maintained for a short period of time, then destroyed. So in him, in that divine entity, all of this process are going on. Dilenje purush. Iyamritonam dilenje purush iyamritonam dilenje purush iyamritonam tini janin ernabodham tini janin ernabodham darardulai eyabiram. Shune jau abiram manamar bhajurishto nam. Shune jau abiram manamar bhajurishto nam. Bhajurishto nam manamar Bhajore Ishtona Manamar Bhajo Ishtonam Dilenje Purush Eyamritonam. That consciousness which has given us that immortal name. What is that immortal name? Is the mantra. The mantra that you repeat, that connects you with immortality. It connects you with something which is beyond existence. Only that divine Purusha, that divine consciousness, knows its ever new existence. This is something very nice, very interesting about spirituality. The divine realm, the transcendental realm, is considered to be something which does not move. There is no change there. That means that the change is so subtle that you cannot really, there is no changing of space, time, person, there is no things like that. It's beyond space and time. But ever new, even though there is no change, it is always new. So in sadhana, in meditation, once you experience, when you touch with the Supreme, you don't like to go out of there. It is not getting boring, because we are getting bored. Anything in life, you are getting bored with that, because we are not interested in that. We are interested in life. We want something which is living. So when we touch any shape, any form, that form satisfies us only for a fraction of time. But then the spiritual essence, it can never, you are never getting enough of it. So that is the ever new abode. The Supreme Entity knows its ever new existence. Without a break, constantly, Shunajao Abhiram Manomar, constantly listen to that name without a break. And then Je Amrita Loke Achen Sheshrashta, Je Amrita Loke Achen Sheshrashta, Je Amrita Loke Achen Sheshrashta, Anrito Jagote Bhangen Sheshporeda, Anrito Jagote Bhangen Sheshporeda, Shokol Dharoker Ekokshedhorta, Shokol Dharoker Ekokshedhorta, She Amar Mahanashuta Manamar Bhajuri Shtonam, She Amar Mahanashuta Manamar Bhajuri Ishtonam. That immortal creator, Jamrita Loke Achen Sheshrashta, in that immortal realm exists the creator. Anrito Jagote Bhangen Sheshporda. By breaking all the arrogance, Anrito Jagote, he awakens us from unreal dream of the world. Anrito Jagote Bhangen Sheshporda. Shokol Dharoker Ekok Shedhorta. Out of all vessels, out of all shelters, he is the Shokol Ekok Shedhorta. He is the final. He is the final shelter of all the shelters, of all the vessels. He is the final encompassing entity. Shiamar Mohona Shudham Manomar. You are my most, he is my the most charming abode. All my mind chant the name of the Supreme Transcendental Entity. Repeat the mantra. This song, if you sing this song 20-30 times, you will start to get, and if you sing it with concentration, you will start to get spiritually high. You will start to become drunk by singing it. I remember we went to India with my teacher, and then we were attending some big congregation of the spiritual aspirants. We were doing meditation with thousands of people, and then there was one shop, so I purchased all the cassettes with this kind of songs. And my teacher said, why are you buying? This is very bad quality, you know, this not so good quality. Why you bought so many? I said, no, I want to have them. And I was, and then at home, I'm listening all the time to songs. And then my teacher comes, he said, why are you listening? This song you have listened already 40, 50 times during the day. I said, no, Dada. I need to listen really properly. And then he laughed. He said, what means properly? I said, no, I just, somehow I'm missing something. I just need to unlock this song. I really need to really, really listen it such a way that it goes inside me. So I was listening like this. And then I was really getting drunk, intoxicated with the spiritual flow. So I love this song. I love this idea of this song so much. I am a flesh and bone. I'm just the nerves, the glands, the fat there in the brain. I'm a tiny speck of dust. But I'm endowed with the opportunity to enter into the ocean of light, to become the ocean of bliss. Why am I wasting my time on this dusty earth, being dust myself, being, you know, just a material existence, just a tiny being there, holding on the tiny speck of dust, flying in the infinite galaxies and the universe. So being that, why don't I waste my time on the dusty earth? Why don't I just repeat the name? Why don't I repeat the mantra that connects me with the ocean of me immortality? That's the song about. Bajori shto nam manamar, bajori shto nam manamar, bajo. И что нам? Баджори, что нам, Анамар? Баджори, что нам, Анамар? Баджори, что нам? Сришти, штити, тате нигито. Сришти, штити, тате нигито. Тахате шеш поринам анамар, баджори что нам. Тахате шеш поринам анамар, баджори что нам. Диленджи пуруш и амрито нам, диленджи пуруш. Иямрито нам, диленджи пуруш, иямрито нам, диленджи пуруш, иямрито нам, тини джанин эрнободам, тини джанин эрнободам, дарардулай эябирам. Дарардулай эйабирам, шунеджау абирам манамар, Bhajurishtonam Jayamrita loke Achen Shishrashta Jayamrita loke Achen Shishrashta Jayamrita loke Achen Shishrashta Anrito Jagote Bhangen Shishvareda Anrito Jagote Bhangen Shishvareda Shokol Dharoker Ekok Shidhorta Shokol Dharoker Ekok Shidhorta Shyamar Mahonashutam Manamar Bhajuri Ishto Нам. I hope you like the song. You are my ever. You are the one who is the embodiment of joy. When I rub my mind against you, when I rub my mind with your existence, I absorb that joy, which is your very nature. Namaskar.